for staging hoopties who will follow the youth ATVs. Second, double checkered flag is in the air. Well, looks like Haley Taylor will take the win. Jack Orr Jr. comes home a close second.
Race fans, as he makes his victory lap, give a big round of applause to your B Hobby winner, 31B of Willie Bussler. Bussler getting a pretty loud ovation in just a moment. He'll make his way down the front straightaway. Give a big round of applause to the 20 of John Pitts on his Mod Light feature win tonight. He will visit the Jackie Jones Ford Lincoln Victory Lane. Sportsman Division. All right, fans in the grandstand area, give a big round of applause as he comes down the front straightaway. The D2 of Darren Goins. And Ricky Bobby is going to bring the Thunder Division action to you live tonight from I-75 Raceway. Justin Summers in the 99 making his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. A big round of applause for the 48 of Dustin Pruitt. Another feature win in the four-cylinder division for Pruitt.